So, you proceed now from the bakal?
Yes, yes. Okay, yeah. I am showing to you a document dated April 22, 2017. Is this the one you submitted to the Honorable Court of your judicial affidavit?
Pagkita mo kanyang mga affidavit, date April 22, 2017, kanyang affidavit ay hatan niyo sa korte?
Yes. What is your highest educational achievement?
Kung siya pinakatasin mo nga nakuha na high school graduate.
So, I presume that you understand English.
Ako, I presume ako ang libro ka sa English.
Masabot.
Masabot ka ng English.
Masabot ko English.
I understand English, but I want the for conversation with me in Bisaya.
I am showing
to you.
I want
questions.
Questions.
We are not conversing here. Why are the questions to be in to be translated in the Bisaya dialect?
I am showing to you again the document you identified earlier in the official affidavit, which was written entirely in English. Do you understand everything that you stated here?
Nakasabot ka sa
nangyipang sulat. Ang mga ng mong hindi siya lapidabit ng English. Nakasabot ka ba ang nangyipang sulat?
Yes.
And you confirm that everything you stated here, you understand everything that you stated here and you further agree that everything you stated here are so incorrect.
Kung hindi naman na dyan sa mga pinagin nga, tanan na ang ibang istorya dyan sa mga din, kaya tanan ko rin makakipro tinuod. Yes.
Miss Witness, who asked you to prepare a judicial affidavit for this case?
Kasi nagpahimo sa affidavit din mo para lang nakaso. Para lang nakaso. It's Maricor de Llana.
And that in preparation of the judicial affidavit, was there any amount given to you?
Ano na kasi ingatan na
Miss Witness, do you want a grant against Rudy Mediana?
Doon na ba kayo pag-grant?
The respondent of this case.
Doon na ba kayo pag-grant ka ng Rudy Mediana?
Wala, wala.
Man.
Is it true that you filed a liver case against the respondent of this case, Rudy Mediana?
Doon ba nag-file ka ng Rudy Mediana?
Thank you. this witness is stated in your judicial affidavit that you have been there not only since year 2005 at the arrest of the prosecutor Chantapos Kapasan. Is it true? Do you confirm this?
Pagpapagod ka na.
Your judicial affidavit did not mention that Marie Cormediana went away from their house from June 2010 until December 2010. But do you know of such facts?
Hindi mo habi nabi, wala ka na yung ito na si Marie Cormediana, hindi ako sila ka. Pero bukong pa na, hindi ako sila ka siya sila malay.
Yes, Your Honor, there is no basis, Your Honor. There is no statement and we do not know where he got those dates from.
Your Honor, he stated that he was already working for the Mediana family since 2005. I was just asking if he know of the fact that the yearbook petitioner, Maricor Mediana, went away from their residence from June 2010 and December 2010. If the witness knows, Your Honor.
Perhaps there should be a basis, Your Honor, because there is no showing that she has.
The basis file of your prosecution petition would be still used in the judicial affidavit.
Yes, Your Honor.
She said that Ms. Maricor Mediana lived already on October 18, 2014. So what's the bearing of 2010?
Because that would show that he has a propensity to.
That is your evidence?
Yes, sir.
That get the evidence from his witness?
Yes, sir. So, Ms. Witness, you also stated here that you saw Marido, a certain Marido, dining with Rudy, person number 7 and number 8, dining with Rudy at the Mediana South in Kapasan. So, do you, as the bandera, you also serve the food?
May mga sabi namin, nakita din mo si Kapasan ka Marido na umagkaon ka ng Rudy. So, sa mga bandera, na sa mission. Yes.
How many house workers are there in the Mediana residence?
We are only three.
And so you act as their bandera and then you also act as their cook, Ms. Witness.
So ikaw na bandera, ikaw sa. Yes.
So when you serve the food, do you remain in the witness?
Kung mag-service ka sa pagkaon, napabili ka sa lamisa?
Wala pa rin mong kusaya. Wala nga ako sila.
Yes, I usually stand by the table.
So do you stay there until the meal is finished, this witness?
Kaya, sampay ganito untuk mamahas na kaon? Yes, because we are the one who will wash the dishes.
How near were you, Ms. Witness, when you answered question number 8, when respondent after Kanye Bates Lamit?
How near?
Kanye Bates Lamit.
Musa ka talayo sa Marino nga Kanye Bates Lamit. We are not very far. We are just beside them.
But they were not side by side, Ms. Witness.
Dito sila abay.
They were seated far from each other, as you demonstrated.
Kapag dito sila. They were seated fronting each other.
So, Ms. Witness, do you regularly eat crab during the meals?
Do you what?
Do you instruct to the conversation during the meals?
Do you
regularly instruct? During this instance, Miss Witness, can you remember how long they were eating? Can you approximate?
I did not time.
Can you at least approximate the minutes? So, but Ms. Witness, there were other conversations exchanged between Rudy and the certain Marido that we identified.
Ano na po kailangan mo ng higal?
So, was there any other instance that you saw Respondent Ruby and Diana in this certain marito you mentioned in your judicial therapy?
Ano na po kaya yung ngayon na nakita niyo si Marito o si Ruby and Diana? Ano ba? Ano na po kaya yung ngayon na nakita niyo si Ruby and Diana o si Marito o nagkuban? I always see them together.
You mentioned in your judicial affidavit, you mentioned that you saw them twice. So which is true?
I always see them together, but what I
where do you usually see them?
Asan yung usually mga nakita sila? Sometimes,
Miss Witness, you mentioned in your judicial affidavit that Miss Maricor Mediana, the petitioner, went away from the house from October 18, 2014 until January 13, 2017. Is that correct?
Maricor Mediana, nagkakaroon na malay October 2014 pa yung sa 2018.
2017.
January 2017.
So who stayed with the kids?
Minsan may nagpag-inig sa mga bata. Minsan may nagpag-inig para sa mga anak.
Okay. Did Mr. Rudy Indiana stay with the kids?
Si Rudy Indiana. kailangan ng pag-ilipas. Just visit the residence.
You mean it, Mr. Rudy Villana did not stay at the residence during this time?
Gusto mo po sabot si Rudy Villana, wala na po yung anong mamalay.
conviction and myself, Your Honor, is the justice.
Okay.